Boston Dynamics Atlas just got smarter. How large behavior models are shaping the future of humanoids. Boston Dynamics, together with Toyota Research Institute, is pushing humanoid robots to the next level with Atlas. To be genuinely useful, humanoids need to handle a wide range of tasks. Everything from delicately picking up small objects to shifting heavy ones, all while staying balanced and reacting to surprises. Their solution, large behavior models. Think of them as AI brains that help Atlas turn language commands into precise full body movements. So if you say, put that part on the shelf, Atlas not only understands what to grab, but also how to step, crouch, and avoid knocking itself over in the process. The training comes from humans using VR headsets to teleoperate Atlas, almost like piloting a very advanced avatar. These demonstrations feed into neural networks, giving the robot the ability to learn from experience and generalize across many tasks. Drop a part on the floor, no problem, Atlas can adapt and recover. Boston Dynamics calls this foundation for general purpose robots, machines that can take on almost any job we can show them. Today, it's assembly and sorting parts, tomorrow, maybe something more ambitious. The point with the large behavior modules, humanoids are getting a lot closer to working alongside us in the real world environment. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live robot optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.